Willie Benway.
Willie Benway, aka my father. So today we have a very special video for you guys. And it's basically like a drive with us, except for we're going across the country. So it's gonna be the most lit car ride across the country. Lit car ride. Most lit road trip with Willie B and me. Okay, so yeah, let's just get going into the funness. Okay, so we just made it into Arizona, and okay, so I'll give you the background of this trip. We're going from San Diego with my car and all my shit in it all the way back to Minnesota. And so we would normally go through Colorado that way, but it is winter right now and we're gonna be safer than sorry. So we're gonna go through Arizona, New Mexico, Texas, and then up Oklahoma. 3-day epic trip. Look how full up my car is right now. People to ask me questions, and I got a lot of questions. So let's start it off with the very first question I got asked by Teddy Tower, and he asked us, if you could have dinner anywhere in the world, where would it be? Go.
Oh, I'm involved in this too?
Yeah, you have to answer the question.
Well, I think I'd have to pick Greece.
Greece, why?
I don't know. Just sounds cool.
I would pick probably Italy because I really like pasta. And they would have some dank-ass pasta. Alright, next question. Asked by Dayton, which I don't know if we're going to be able to answer any of them because they're all interesting questions. First one, why are you so weird? What's the point of life? Is water wet? Is the world flat? Are dumb people actually smart and smart people actually dumb? Am I black? I think you're gonna have to answer all those questions for yourself, Dayton.
Yeah, Dayton.
But I do know, geographically, the world is round. Okay.
Water is wet.
Yeah, I would agree with that. All right, Adele asked me, what are you most excited for CSB SJU? So if you guys don't know what that means, I am transferring to College of St. Benedict, and then St. John's is like the other college. But what am I most excited for? Honestly, I'm just so excited to be at a smaller college. I think it will be so much fun to make friends, and it just made lit to be in Minnesota too. So I'm so excited for all of that. And so much more. But shout out to Adele for being the real G through everything. Yeah. Next question is from Sasha. Would you rather eat deodorant or drink perfume?
That was a weird question.
I would say I'd rather eat deodorant. Because I'm pretty sure like perfume like is very, very like toxic for you.
Depends on what kind of perfume it is.
Like what kind would be good to eat? Next question brought to you by the Christian Masson. This question is, Why is the bougie basement so lit? Excellent question there, Christian. Yeah, we're going through the mountains right now. This is really pretty. All right, and then Liv Khalifa said, what is the context behind this picture? I will add the picture I posted right here. And honestly, there's no context behind it. I was at Muffins. If you know, you know. And I just took a picture of me wearing sunglasses because it was 8 in the morning when this picture was taken. You've been driving for about 2 hours now. It's 10 a.m. I just woke up from a 2-hour nap. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
SOS. Everyone. Save our ship. There's no reception. And we're on this really messed up road. That's only a 2-lane road. You can only go 65 miles per hour. He keeps on blaming me for us being on this road.
Because it is your fault.
It's not my fault at all.
I said, let's go to Oklahoma City. She said, no, let's cut up and over.
That's because that's what my navigation
Your stupid
said.
Google map.
That is so freaking annoying! We have 1 more hour left until we're in Wichita. Thank God. It's been a long, boring day because the states that we drove through today were really boring. Right? And just so you guys know, I do drive, but I only videotape when I'm not driving.
Not true.
I do. I just got done driving 3.5 hours. Good morning, everyone. It's just left. Here? Yeah. It says that
it's over there somewhere.
Over there somewhere. We're on the hunt for a Starbucks. Arrival time for Red Wing, Minnesota
is currently 1/4 mile. Turn right on
520. Catches on the flip side.
Oh. I wish I had that. I should have just took it from there.
Oh.
What is going on here?
Yeah. Hold up.
Come on.
Get right with you.
Get the fuck out of my way.
Evidence that I'm about to drive, people. Stories to tell, my friends. So I drove for about 4 hours. We got some Taco John's in between, fun stuff. Then we got into Iowa. Then I got pulled over. Yeah, I got pulled over. That was fun stuff. And now we are only 2 hours away from my house. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Belen and Willie Show.
What do you know? I'm driving again.
All right. So we made it to Minnesota finally. Whoop whoop. Hip hop air horn. Home sweet home.
6:12. I knew it. I was right.
Okay, whatever. Oh, look at that fine ass house.
Arriving at home on the right.
Cool.